Hello, my name is Thales Royal, undergraduate researcher at Interdisciplinary Nucleus for Sound Studies, an institute of arts at the University of Campinas, Brazil, and one of the authors of the paper titled Physical Robotic Musicianship, Challenges and Opportunities. This presentation will cover some aspects about interactivity and presence through the development of robots and physical simulations. Non-human devices for music making have been part of the human imaginary since centuries-old legends. Complement to that, we see robots as an important category of musical agents. They use sensors, actuators, and electronic devices, bringing a diversity of new perspectives when compared to piano players and other mechanical actuators. Also, they are now present in art, industry, academia, and in hobby projects, but their development is far from trivial, becoming outdated, malfunctioning, or having some drawbacks, such as cost of high-quality electronic parts, environmental impact of importing electronic goods, access to the electronic laboratories and music studios due to the social isolation enforced by the COVID-19 sanitary crisis. Therefore, physical interaction, artistic creations, and other events that have the presence as a crucial factor for the development of projects and creative process becomes difficult in times like this. Thus, this raises the question. Why do not make this interaction virtually? In order to answer this question, we use the presence concept to guide us in the development of our research, since we understand that it is possible to use virtual robots in interactive music performances. In general, presence can be understood as a psychological state or subjective perception in which an individual's experience mediated by technology. In our case, we discuss the possibility of developing systems in which virtual robots interact with live musicians. We intend to study how such interaction affects the notion of real-time performance and how the inclusion of virtual robots can also enlarge musical aesthetic possibilities. First, we can see a simulation which the generic robot detects a collision and transmits the information through OSC protocol in order to synthesize sounds. The second one has the same principle, but now has some pulse during your play. The third extends the principle of second one to give birth some music aspects more consistent with reality. So, as a conclusion, we can see that virtual robots can be effective in music as musical performance tools because they can foster presence, that is, the sense that humans and virtual robots share the same environment. This happens because the feeling of presence happens due to particular fluxes of consciousness, which do not necessarily depend on a physical presence. Also, virtual robots are more economically viable and environmentally friendly than their physical counterparts. They do not require buying high-quality parts or finding ways to dispose of old ones. Finally, insofar as they exist as software, they allow collaborative work even during the social isolation required by the COVID-19 pandemic. Here we can share the source code and the contact. Thank you.